So now we're to September. Like I said, I don't have a lot of this filled out yet, mostly just the paydays. I love the fact that the pages are sturdy. I moved this book around so much that my happy planner was kind of struggling to stay together. The pages were coming out pretty easily. So while I wouldn't think I'd like a spiral, I've actually learned I do. I like this one. Keeps everything exactly where I need it to be. I will say, go back towards more of the beginning. I don't know how well you can see that on here, but the ink does come through the other side a little bit. It's faint. Like, it definitely didn't bleed all the way through, but you can see it. So you kind of got to be careful what pen you're using. The paper could use to be a little bit thicker, but it's still worth it.
Do you want to fight?
I'm recording. Be quiet. Hey. Now here is some of my labyrinth stickers I stuck in here. Probably I need to get more of those. I like the fact that there's a little quote down at the bottom of each page for me to look at. But then if you missed it, there's also like a inspirational healthy tips type thing before each month. Is very motivational. I don't know, I just can't praise it at all. I've gone through 3 or 4 different planners, and this one has impressed me the most. It has a quarterly check-in, which I've shown before, where it tracks like what you're up to, what your favorite things are at the time, your weight.